should be working. And it is. Ah, great. Woohoo! Ooh. So let's see what we're up to now. Pretty much just step into the car. We're gonna have the relative. There we go. Ah, suck a turtle. Might as well just go in. So yeah, welcome for this to this stream this wonderful night. Yeah, I'm gonna do one race.
Clear on the left.
Hope you all have had a great evening or day or whatever you have right now. I have had one, although my team lost in the hockey match I was looking at. Sucks a bit, but hey. Can't win them all. No, we cannot. So yeah, hopefully this is gonna work out hell of a lot better than it did earlier today. Kinda only lost safety rating and fly rating. Not optimal, but hey. At least we got some time behind the wheel. Yeah, I've been looking into it a bit. The Hyundai is supposed to have better cornering stability than the Audi. I like the Audi, so not sure if it's worth losing. It'd be fun to win or when some had head-to-head races. All breaking. Came up on me a bit fast, but yeah. Yeah, hopefully we don't lose more safety rating or eye rating for that matter. And start to climb. Feeling better since my operation. Hopefully I can play more regularly. maybe even every day. Get a few laps in at least. Of course we do. Need to learn how to take that corner better. I lose a lot of my time on that one. Sure. This one, time I lost too much from that one as well. Yeah, I got the relative window up for you on the stream as well, if you're interested sometime, to see how I'm doing in particular race. Corner, or actually that fucking driver, it's my own fault. So yeah, up in my left corner you see people closest to me on the track in just relative to me on the track, not time-wise. So the next car after me is Fraga, and he's on 32 position, and I'm on 33, so try to take that map or that corner much wider. I think we're about to get dropped into the race. Yes. That's nice. Same dashboard. It's not a lot of reasons for me having the same dashboard yet. Since I don't do any endurance racing or long races where you need to get the fuel sorted and the tire change sorted. So yeah, but better to get used to it. Dashboards to choose from. See the steering wheel a bit at least. Shaved my head today, so it's a little bit itchy. I'm using the Race Labs program. My radar and my relative and the chat I have inside the game as well, so I see in game if you type, so I don't need to have a separate screen for the chat, which I'm happy with. If we jump straight into qualify, yeah, we did. Again, we're not gonna qualify, we're just gonna ourselves ready here. We have the 12th position in the grid. And as I said, we really just wanna heighten or increase our I rating and our safety rating. Foremost, the safety rating. Because we need it. I need it. I want it. Let's see. Checking if having my glasses helps. I think it's far enough away. So let's see, we're 18 starting. Seems, yeah, 18. I just saw the Touring Championship on Race TV. I think it's called that. Spot TV. Drive it, but I like to watch it as well. Yeah, so looked into building me a new sim rig. Love to have one. Of course, I need to figure out where to put it as well. Probably could have it where I have the computer now, only on that way instead. Expensive. Could build one fairly decent priced one. Here is still pricey. The actuators for motion sensor or motion rig is also expensive, so try to find a fairly decent priced complete set, I guess, rig to start off. Better seating in it. So anyway, Watkins Glen, we're driving on that track today, or that racetrack. Haven't been going too good for me lately. Done a lot of crashing. Carried away when I see that I have an opening. Okay, so now I'm on starting. I'm starting at 16, so we're gonna have two behind us, which means one straight behind me. If I don't get down to 17, if Jake qualifies, or Mark. But I've seen there's a lot of people that don't qualify at all anymore. Same as me, I don't qualify ever. As I get more comfortable with the car and getting faster times, then I'll start qualifying so that I can get a position worth fighting for and getting grading even. So, starting at 17, Yokohama car next to us. Which would be Wilt. So, 15 minutes race. He's running a Hyundai, and in front of me is a Honda. I think it's a Hyundai. Could be a Honda as well. Anywho, we're in an Audi, so we're better than everyone. Well, let's see. Should grid up soon. I mean, come on, really? There we go.
Green flag, green flag. Slow car ahead. Car on your left, go left. Stay on the right. Clear.
Now we're gonna race. I think he's catching up to me, the one behind. Oh, catching up to us. They're pulling away.
1:56.312. Slow car ahead. Go right. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
That's that. Fucking corner. Cruise with pretty much anyone. Or everyone. At least in my low rank. Really? I didn't even feel him.
1:23.752.
So there goes that safety rating. It's a bit chicken racing I'm doing, taking a bit slower and safer than I actually have to or need to. But, yeah, trying to focus and getting it done here. I think he's trying to get his safety rating up as well. Because he backs off immediately in a corner. So I mean, the better I get, the more I'll learn to drive aggressive. Hitting in. Guessing damage on the car. Yeah, I don't want to lose another position really. He could take the corner a lot faster than I could. Experience slash car, I guess. but lacking some speed on the straightaway. So 4 minutes left. So what is that like? 2, 3, almost 3 laps to go. Some sort of a lag spike there for me. That was terrifying. Really, such a dick move, Wilt.
1 minute 22.5. 0.555.
Gotten any notifications about having a white flag out? Oh well.
White flag, white flag.
And now we got the white flag.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left. 1:22.425. You're in the top 10.
Fuck me, I didn't want to go out there. Ah, he was the competition. I thought he was lapping me. And I seriously hope you're getting into a fight with Wilt. But you're not. Damn it, I lost 10th place. Just running our cooldown lap. Not that you need to do it with these cars, because it's a game, but
okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
There we have it. That was pretty fun. I mean, didn't win, but I mean, come on. Finished on the 11th place. No feat on its own, but anywho, hope you liked it, and I hope I did. Was a fairly quick race here. Just getting a race in, pretty much. Yes, I'll say thanks for watching. Hit the like, hit subscribe. Yeah, if you have any tips or tricks that I could use or could help me in the race, I would be much appreciating, and yeah, comment it down below, and I'll see you next time.